All right. Back a little bit more skippy. Unfortunately, a qualifying effort that never really happened. Wasn't able to set a meaningful lap time in qualifying. So I'm starting back here in 11th, 16 cars total, a little over 2,400. Shrink the field. And there's some really good ones up front. So really kind of hoping to at least have an opportunity to try to race those guys. My guess is even if I can get by some of these folks, the group up front will be gone by the time I get there. So hoping for the best. You never know how these things are going to go. Got about a minute left.
Temp is 66. The air temp is 63 Fahrenheit. Okay, Chris, get ready. Green, green, green.
A little slow. Carl. Yeah, it's so touchy the first lap or two, or three. I'm getting what I wanted, that's for sure. I think we're faster than these two guys, though, if I'm being honest. Just gotta get past. He's trying to pass me right there. Pulled the Saint Russell right there.
Car left, clear left, car left. Left side, clear left.
Tried to close that door. I was there. Even now, or what are we doing?
Car right. He's still there, to your right. Great move, keep it up.
Okay. defend that for the next 8 laps. Seriously? What the fuck?
Clear left, left side, clear left, car left. Still there. Clear left. P5, sector 1 is quick. Sector 2 is 0133 off the pace. Sector 3 is 111 off the pace. The guy ahead is Gonzalez.
Halt over the damn place. Breaking early.
I'm unlucky, Alex.
Hard to be consistent around them.
Yeah, mate. You can still whistle me Martin anyway, if you want.
Nah, I'm good.
Well, we've been screwing around since Chris
sure?
caught us.
Not sure. Thank you.
Tense race.
Let's see how wide you can make this thing. The guy behind has just done a 132.33.
Stuff a lot more than that. So it dropped off that much. Touch closer.
Lap times are improving. This is good. That lap time was 132.47. That's your quickest lap in this session.
Covered that off. Shoot. How is that only two? shit. Oh, baby. I don't know how I haven't gotten to slow down yet. Something happened there.
2-2 guy.
Alright, come on. Let's get this dude. Close enough. To have given it back to him, but he gave it to me.
Good finish.
Good race, though. Dang. I'm gonna go watch that start.